Okay, we're here in
Altea Lagoon.
Very nice park and very sunny today, not really very cold. So it's a nice walk. Welcome to my channel, Negative Lifestyle. A railroad track. Parang kaano ka. Ay, yung bird na.
Nakagaling lang siya.
Nice park, going home now. Okay guys, I'm here at the top of like a balcony here. You can see it here. Yeah. And this is like the Wellington Bay here. And it's actually the lagoon. Warepo Lagoon. So this is a nice place. I'm going to Te Papa Museum later. So just sit back and check this video out. And if you want more New Zealand videos, then just click on the subscribe button and also the notification bell. And please like and share. So, see you here in Wellington, New Zealand. Yan siguro ang sign. Seagull here. Let me show it to you. Yeah, yung seagull. Siguro naghihintay siya ng pagkain. So it's just staying here beside me. Okay, hi. I'm still here in New Zealand, and right now I'm in front of the Weta Cave Workshop. Okay, the Weta Cave Workshop is where they, it's a workshop where they make the creatures or the characters in the Lord of the Rings. So let's just get a sneak preview in the workshop. I'm going to the tour because it's $55, so it's around 1,000 plus in pesos. So that is where the workshop is. So let's go join me. Hope you enjoy this episode. Thank you. Sorry.
And all of the ones that we still hope to make to complete every single hobbit hole that is in the Hobbiton set. Slowly starting to get the natural
it was home.
Have you ever been? Do you know what?